I'm Detective Daniel Robinson. I'm investigating a case of serial murder. No fingerprints, and no witnesses. The body was discovered on Tuesday evening. I hate this city. Who does this? Three more corpses, three more victims. He acts systematically, calmly, and worst of all, patiently. He's messing with us. He even leaves quotes from the Bible. Daniel, you must know that there's a new murderer in the city. And I hope you understand that I no longer intend to tolerate this. We need to deal with this as soon as possible. We cannot let chaos reign in the city because of the rumors and these constant deaths. I get it. I'll deal with it. Then we're clear there. Oh yeah. Detective, I've got to remind you that your future career will depend on the success of this case. I know. Nevertheless, for the time being, we have no leads. All we have is the torn Bible sheets the killer leaves every time at the crime scene. I guess he's obsessed with religion. All right, Detective. Before your arrival, they told me about a lead they'd found, as well as a witness. And now, after I brought you up to speed, go to the crime scene, to the Baker's mansion. I hope to see a report on this case from you tomorrow on my desk. You may go now. Thank you. The door's locked. In a mansion. Detective Robinson, do you have any leads on the case?
Ah, it's you. Ah, yes. We found a sheep torn out of the Bible. Following lights. And the water will turn into blood. Your dead will live. Dead bodies will arise. Now, taking it for evidence. There was also a witness. He was much help. Alzheimer's. The doctors injected him with some sedatives because he was too aggressive. We're still trying to contact his son. The body's subject to rapid decay. It's as if it's been several days since the murder. Obviously, we sealed the door, and now we're waiting for experts to arrive here in a few hours.
I get it. Have some, look around. door's locked. Shooting. The corpse disappeared.
Over. This is Daniel. Can you hear me? I need reinforcements. Urgently. The officers down. They've been injured. Over.
Damn it. Locked. Door's locked. Door's locked. Door's locked. The door is locked. The door is locked. The door is locked. The door is locked. door's locked. The door's locked. Door's locked. Thank you. is locked. The door is locked.
smell.
such a huge hole.
Thank you.
They, all of them.
Get a hold of yourself, man. Come on, tell me what happened.
We fought to the last. All efforts went to hell. Everyone died.
I want you to tell me everything from the very beginning.
Take my weapon. It'll be handier to you than...
Hey. Don't you dare die on me.
Damn it.
Door's locked.
Adam, son. Are you there? Please, come closer. I can't see well. Adam. Oh, now I see what your son is. Tell me, sir. What happened to you?
You! You're not Adam! Thief! Go away! Get out of my house before I call the police!
Calm down! The police are right in front of you. I'm Detective Daniel Robinson. Tell me, what is your name, sir?
My name, Albert. Where is my son, Adam? Adam, is that you? Please, come closer.
2010, 1715. The H26 series drug changes the body tissues. Significant mutations occur in the body. Ulcers, quick metabolism appear. All tissues are subject to decay. The effect of muscle stimulation is not lost. Clinical death sets in. Primitive brain functions remain. Brain functions is stimulated by electromagnetic impulses. The H26 drug, when interacting with the external environment, mutates and turns into a virus transmitted by airborne transmission into the bloodstream. I've been infected. I'm starting antivirus testing. I urgently need access to the laboratory in the city. June 6, 2009. Time, 15:38. I finished the autopsy of the patient number 25. Age, 54. A man. Clinical diagnosis, amnestic disorder. The H6 series drug killed the test subject. After the autopsy, brain activity was detected in the form of electromagnetic impulses, as well as convulsion of some body parts during 24 hours. The drug leaves no traces in the body.
Thank you.
door's locked. The door's locked.
Everything had to be different.
Who are you? Are you Adam?
I just didn't have enough time. Just a little. But now, it's too late. He is transforming.
What the hell are you talking about?
My father is one of those damn creatures. Listen to me. If you want to live, get out of here. Because in a couple of minutes, this whole place will burst into air. I will not allow him to transform. If only the medicine helped.
You! Stop there! I've been looking for you for so long, I'm not about to let you escape.
Thank you.
doors locked. Doors locked. last thing we need. Door's locked. Thank you.
2010, 11:15 a.m. I finalized the H-26 series drug. My father feels worse. At times, he does not remember my name, and he hardly gets out of bed. I need to test the drug on a human immediately. There is no time to look for a person with similar symptoms as my father. Therefore, I will test the drug at a mansion worker.
Door's locked.
Get off me! Get off me!
Thank you. Attention. Stand in the circle for the initial procedure. Team control. Procedure.
Freeze! Hold your hands where I can see them. Who are you?
Wait, wait. I understand how it all looks, but I give you my word that I am not involved in that. I just work here. Nothing more. I give you my word.
By the way, my name's Chloe.
Daniel Robinson. Detective. Pleased to meet you. So, turns out we're all infected, huh?
Well, I have no idea.
Okay, listen. You gotta help me. We gotta stop this. I'll give you a weapon and a walkie-talkie. And after that, we gotta go find Adam. If you find him before me, let me know. But don't take any action, you got it?
Yeah, okay.
Attention. Stand in the yellow circles for the initial procedure.
Thank you.
hear you, Detective. Anything happened?
I'm locked in. Adam's here with me.
I get it. I'll try to get to you as soon as possible.
Stand in yellow circles for the initial procedure. Scene complete.
Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention! Biological threat detected. Warning. Attention, my alert. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected.
It's too late for me.
Don't move, don't you dare move.
It's too late for me. I just wanted to save my father and other Alzheimer's sufferers. I didn't even imagine what it could result in, how it could end.
I want to know, is there a cure for the virus?
Cure? There is a sampler. It's done, but I had no time to test it. Wait, Why are you asking me about it? Do you want to take my invention? Do you think I don't understand? You think I don't know who you are? You won't make it. No way.
Attention. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated.
Damn, I couldn't stop him.
Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct
Daniel,
system
Daniel, hurry
enabled.
Up. If you don't full stop him, we'll all burn activated. Alive here. Leave the security system enabled. Has been triggered in the laboratory due to the virus leak. You only have
attention.
A few minutes.
Biological threat detected.
So I gotta
warning.
Be even faster.
Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Attention.
That is the last
one. Detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct system enabled. Database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention, biological threat detected. Warning, self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Warning. Self-destruct system enabled. Full database cleaning activated. Leave the territory immediately. Attention. Biological threat detected. Territory immediately. Attention. My electrical threat detected. Warning.
Is there only one dose?
How did that happen? What do we do now?
We have to decide who will live and who.
There you go.
And you? What about you?
Who needs an old detective when there's such an outstanding scientist as you, Chloe? After all, you're the only one who can stop this.
We'll figure it out. There must be a way out.
It doesn't matter anymore. I stopped the criminal, finished the case, which had lasted for years. My mission is over, Chloe.
Oh, my God. I am.
Chloe, I have one single request. You have to promise me that you'll do it. When the time comes and I transform, neutralize me. I don't want to roam the dark corners, to be a soulless creature. Promise me.